sure what you mean.
Oh, you'll find out. Oh, you have... You have no money right now. And you have nothing I would want.
Safe travels.
I'll come back later when you have more money. Who's a good man? Okay, so the false dog. That's where we had a fist fight with, what's his name's sister. Quite a long time ago. Oh, main cavern. Not even in the barracks, alright. It's been a long time since I've even been in the main cavern. I forgot that there was a main cavern. Do you know? Oh, you're a fence too.
Well, yeah. Let me put it this way. If you're looking for borrowed items, I'm not sure what you mean.
You have very little money. You do have ambrosia, though, so I could buy some ambrosia for you, and then maybe you can buy something from me. You still don't have enough for this stuff. You need more money, guy. He would actually buy these souls for gold each.
Sometimes when the moon is safe travels.
May your path always be even.
Huh? What are you?
Orlos?
Men, that's just Hello. How they are.
Teolor Orenthiol has returned after all these years. Malphas truly smiles upon us.
Wait. Search for Jespar in the Silver Cloud. So he's not here either. Well, that wasn't originally on the list.
Foreigners.
Is it? Was that to the barracks again? Talking about a wild goose chase. So the Silver Cloud is like a brothel. So it looks like Jespar needed more than just alcohol help.
My dame.
Well, not your name. I've been in the place once. There wasn't much to, you know, do there. Except the obvious.
Hey, handsome. How about some fun?
My dam.
You look as though you have a kind heart.
Here.
Malphas, smile upon you.
Now there's a treat for the eye. What do you say, darling? Want to spend some time together?
No. That's okay. Mori.
Hey, bloody wench thinks she's Vata incarnate.
That's just
now
part.
Look at that. If it isn't the holy prophetess.
It was pointed at Mori.
What are you doing here? Looking for some fun?
Some fun. What's the meaning of this?
Well, what does it look like? We're entertaining ourselves.
Okay.
May I introduce you to my friends? This is Asha, this is Leandra, and this is Moray. Asha is from Kira, you know. All praise Asha, queen of the desert. You should join us, fair lady. We are having a lot of fun here.
Nah. Get out. My friend and I need to talk.
Hey, what the heck is wrong with you? Don't be a prick.
I didn't say forever.
You are way too serious sometimes, you know that? There are times when you just have to indulge.
Well, the fate of the world is kind of at stake here. With glimmer cap dust, though? Is that what's down there? That's pretty dangerous, and you know that.
I am enjoying myself. You should try that for a change, you know. Who knows how much time there's left for that? What are you doing here, anyway?
Looking for you. Your own sister tried to kill you. Just wanted to check in on you, see if you need someone to talk to.
Ah, right. Talking is good. Or is it? I forgot.
You blame yourself for Adila's death, don't you? I don't think you can deal with what's happened.
Maybe I can't, yeah. Or maybe I don't give a fuck about Adila. Maybe I don't give a fuck about any of you. And I'm just waiting for the right moment to stab you all in the back. Who knows? That's the great thing about life. You can never tell exactly which way the wind blows.
I don't think you're gonna stab me in the back. Pull yourself together. This is beneath you.
Is it now? What if what you're seeing here is my true self? And if it was, would you still bother pretending to care?
It sounds familiar.
Nah, you wouldn't. I think if you really knew me, you'd have been long gone.
Yeah, this sounds very familiar to a conversation I had with Kalia. Only the only difference is she was saying her true self was like this demon thing. So, why would I do that?
You just don't want to get it, do you? Let me think how I can make myself more clear.
What are you gonna do? Hit me?
Three words. I don't care. I don't care where my jobs come from and what I have to do as long as I'm getting paid. I don't care if the beggar in the front of the tavern eats his own shit as long as I can enjoy my beer inside. And I don't care if people who think they're important to me kick the fucking bucket because I just don't care. Adila's dead? Fuck it! At least that means there's no one around anymore who knows what I really am. Lysia. She was the first one. I took what I wanted from her, and when it got too tiresome, I just left her behind. Like all the others, before and after her.
All the others? What do you mean?
Have you never wondered why I'm by myself? Loyalty, friendship, love. It's bullshit. We're born alone, we live alone, and we die alone. And I seem to be the only one who fucking sees it. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
That's pretty damn depressing. But anyway, the High Ones are responsible for Adila's death, not you.
The High Ones. Yeah, Those goddamn high ones. When those thugs killed our family, she was so hurt, so lost, you know? But do you think I did anything to help her? All I cared about was myself. What Adela did, what she became, that didn't just happen overnight. I always felt that something was wrong with her, how she kept on withdrawing from the outside world, reading all these stupid books my father always read. But I never went to see her. I never wrote her. And you know why? Not because there wasn't time for it. Not because I couldn't cope with it myself. I didn't because I couldn't be bothered. Couldn't bother with her moodiness. Didn't bother with all the drama. I just couldn't care less. Just as I didn't give a fuck about Lycia.
But you feel bad now. If you really didn't care whatsoever, you wouldn't be feeling guilty like this. Did he tell me that? I don't remember. But you told me that Lycia left you, not the other way around.
We were on a mission in Golden Forest, and had just set up camp for the night. That was a couple of nights after we realized that we had different expectations, so to speak. I went to get firewood, and when I came back, there were half a dozen bandits in the camp. Lycia was out cold. She was still alive. I saw it. She was alive, but I just ran. I just turned around and fucking ran.
Damn. But why?
Why? Because I never gave a shit about people. Even if they were deluded enough to think otherwise. It's just like Adela said. My life revolves around one thing. And that is me. Jespar. The navel of the fucking universe.
I think you'll find that about most people, though. I mean, most people, when it comes down to surviving, they're out for themselves. And it was 6-1. Was there really anything you could have done for her, though?
Does it matter? I didn't even consider fighting, not for a moment.
Do I dare ask? What did the bandits do to her? He didn't know because he left?
I don't know. I never went back. Never.
We all make mistakes, Jespar. Learning from them is a true test. And it looks like you're learning from them now.
Tell that to Lycia. Do you think it was any different with us? I saw you and felt there'd be money in helping you. And if that Korak had offered me my life against yours, do you think I would even think twice? You think we're friends? Or whatever. But we aren't.
Okay. Glad that's clear. You know, all this has stopped being lucrative long ago as far as money, and you know it. You're still here because you believe in our mission.
If that's what you want to believe, go ahead. You think I'm something that I'm not. Something I never was. I'm a sellsword, not one of the good guys. And you think that you know me, but you don't. Adela and Lycia, that's just the tip of the iceberg. Now, please, just go, okay? I need to get away from here. From this city, from these people, from everything.
Oh. You got a scroll. I'm assuming he used a scroll and didn't just get summoned by the Veiled Woman or something. I'll be taking that. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. As expected, Adila's death left wounds. Jespar blames himself for never looking after her. At the same time, I heard the whole truth of his relationship with Licia. At a joint mission, their camp was raided by bandits. Jespar, who went to get wood, ran away and left Licia behind. At the end of our conversation, he teleported himself away. Okie dokie. I guess this is next, but you know what? There's a couple places that I want to explore down here. Where is that? I can't because I'm down here. There's a couple places I want to check out.
Some people just don't know.
So wait, this also goes to the main cavern? Oh, it's sweet. Right, we came from there in here. Okay, never mind. I think the marketplace? Sorry, I didn't mean to hit that. Two places I want to explore. One of them I got killed in. I haven't been there for quite some while. Quite some time. Or quite a while. Quite some while is a weird thing to say. Yep, did it again. Maybe I should switch my buttons around. Corpse pit, no. Tar pit, I believe, is what I want. I am moving along. You're telling me to move along as I'm moving along. And no, I'm not fighting yet. I'm not fighting yet in the pit. That's what you're wondering.
Ahoy.
That's just plain crazy.
There's one place I haven't gone. And no, it's not the blind miner either. That is where the blind miner is. It's the abandoned shaft, I'm pretty sure. We got killed down in there. And that was many. Many episodes ago. Ghosty, coming. I wasn't even wearing armor at the time, which I'd completely forgot about.
told him to just hand over the gold.
Did he listen?
Oh, no. They always have to fight back.
Like the bite of...
Take that, flea. He's singing kill him. It was these people. It wasn't him necessarily, there was someone else with him. Actually, at all. Must have been further ahead. Oh, I grabbed the bowl. I do not want the bowl. Or a plate? Something like that. There's a plate. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Sure where these people were. But let's check out this way. We came from that way, right? This is okay, never mind. So we came from there, so there's really only one way. There's two ways, it's down here and up over there. Okay, big hole in the ground. I don't trust him not to push me. I'm guessing down that hole is an express way down to just going this way. Oh, now we're behind a fence. Somebody.
Ah!
tastefully. Still tough, wow. Gotcha. Revenge is sweet indeed. Nomad clothes. Take those arrows. Is this a place I've already been? Yeah, okay. Okay, so the other way is this way, and then we will have explored everything. I don't know how far this goes. Interesting.
Wrong time.
Oh, yeah? Go get him. Look at that butt. Yo-ho-ho. Well, these guys are a lot easier than the marauders. Bite of a flea, you were saying? Take your flesh, buddy. Sorry, Obaya, friend. Orville? Should I call you Orville, the Obaya? A lot of explosions going on over here. That should fill me up. Looked like he was stuck over there. Can't sleep on that bed? What a shame. Alright, that continues through there, but what's down here? Nothing? I guess nothing. Quite a big area. What's it called again? Abandoned shaft? Oh, we come full circle then by going this way? Back to where we were? We do. That's it. We've seen it all, the abandoned shaft. A So it wasn't much, other than those two marauders, just a few more highwaymen and not much to find down there, but I had to see for myself. Lovely.
Interesting weapon you got there. I don't even want to know where you had to go to fight.
Yeah, I just kind of came across it, you know. Just one of those things. Ah, good. I was hoping for that. I think it's the barracks quarter? I want to go to the crypt next. Now that we can have Marius with us, we'll lay waste to those undead. Crypt. Actually, headed right for it.
Some people just don't know their place in the world.
My place is in dank old crypt. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next episode where we actually explore the Ark Crypt. Finally. Until then, always seek adventure.